Shortly after receiving his master's in physics from the University of Arizona, Dale Shellhorn received a call from a Boeing human resources manager in Seattle, Washington. "Mr. Shellhorn, do you know how to get to the moon?" He says he stood there in silence for quite a while, pondering the question, but was one of 12 people in the world who could answer it at the time. Dale was hired into Boeing in 1964 as an engineer on the project tasked with mapping the lunar surface for NASA's Apollo program. Through the tireless work of Dale and the project's other participants, nearly all of the lunar surface was photographed, allowing NASA to select the 1969 Apollo landing site and paving the way for future study. During the mapping project, the notion of a first photo of the Earth from outer space had been in a lot of people's minds. Dale saw an opportunity to be the first to make it happen and proposed to the mission controller that the lunar orbiter take the photo. Although this was an unauthorized use of the orbiter and they could be fired, the mission controller agreed and the team took the iconic photo now known as Earthrise. While at Boeing, Dale also helped develop an autonomous transportation system at the West Virginia University campus. Called the Morgantown Personal Rapid Transit System, it has been in operation since 1975, offering safe and efficient travel and reducing automobile traffic. Dale credits the project as a career milestone and very challenging, but the most fun. He also had leading roles in the B-1B and B-2 bomber programs, which eventually led to his being hired by Northrop Aircraft to revitalize their flagging B-2 program. Dale tributes his achievements in career-building satellites, missiles, and airplanes to his UA education, in particular the mentorship of Dr. Leon Blitzer, a professor in the physics department who, Dale says, helped him understand the effect of the Earth's shape on gravity and orbital mechanics. For his remarkable career in space, science, and aviation, the UA Alumni Association is pleased to name Dale Shellhorn its 2018 Alumnus of the Year for the College of Science.